Government is upgrading selected health centre 2s to health centre 3s in a bid to improve service delivery in the health sector. As per the NRM Manifesto, in Lango sub-region, work at different sites is in progress, as witnessed by a team from the Manifesto Implementation Unit of State House who were inspecting government projects.
This is Nakatiti Health Center 2, located in Nakatiti Village, Mutu Sub-County, in Amolata District. It offers services ranging from early treatment and diagnosis, testing and counseling, family planning, and antenatal services. Apio Catherine, a nursing assistant here, says limited space is their biggest challenge.
Even our mothers, when they come, they first stay outside, then the block we are delivering them. It is not even enough. It is the one for delivery. It is the at the same time we are offering postnatal there.
According to Catherine, staffing gaps also affects their services.
Me, as I talk, I'm working as a nurse at the same time as a midwife. So that gap is needed really.
However, the situation is soon changing after government decided to upgrade the facility to Health Center 3. Under the Uganda Intergovernmental Fiscal Transfers Program, the acting RDC Amolata District, Jonathan Akwetaireho, is optimistic that the facility will help healthcare services.
Really try to ease accessibility to the wananchi about health service. Equally, medicines, at least per the records we have and what we see physically, including up to yesterday, they are being delivered in time.
A team from the Manifesto Implementation Unit of State House, who were on an oversight visit to Lango sub-region, also visited Away Health Center 3 in Away sub-county Leptong district that is also under renovation.
And in three months' time to come, they will be completed. And that will help a lot in achieving the Manifesto commitment of having all sub-counties have health center 3s. And that is already an achievement to the government of Uganda.
According to the Minister of Health, government is set to upgrade 206 health center 2s to health center 3s countrywide to improve service delivery at local government level. This is aimed at, among others, reduce maternal mortality and bring a comprehensive package of maternal and laboratory services closer to the people. Bernard Yiga, UBC TV, Lango Sub-region.